I couldn't sleep. So I went for a little walk.
You've been gone a long time. Why are your shoes wet?
Of course, Mrs. Meyer's sprinklers went off. She's out to get me, I tell you. Ever since I stole her paper, like I knew that it was delivered to the wrong house.
Well, you could have looked at the delivery address on it.
Yeah, but who looks at those?
I do.
Of course you do, because you're perfect.
I rolled over and you weren't there. I was a little worried.
I'm sorry. That's the last thing I wanted.
What's the first?
To love you. It's a tie. To love you and protect you.
Well, you got those two down. Pat.
Well, I haven't always had those down. I've made my mistakes.
We're starting over, though. Remember that?
There was a time that I didn't know if I was going to get a second chance.
Right, but you did. And here we are, our birthday girl sleeping upstairs. Life is good.
I don't want anything or anyone to come in between us ever again.
They won't.
Shouldn't we do something?
You go to bed. Emma's gonna be up in no time.
Demanding cake for breakfast.
It's only fair since she missed all the festivities.
I don't want to go to work tomorrow.
Me neither.
Let's just stay here. Seriously, no cell phone, no email, just shut off from the world.
Now that would be amazing. I'm all for that.
Those fantasies are amazing.
Why does it have to be a fantasy? Seriously, why can't we just go away? We can go to Foxwood this weekend, we can pack up Emma, we can go.
Listen, leave tomorrow?
Yes.
It's just not a good time right now.
We can make time. We need to make time for things like this in Paris and Tokyo. I don't want to just talk about it.
We will, but we just have to wait till things calm down a little bit.
When are they going to not calm? But they're always hectic. Things are never going to be calm. Come on. Let's live in the now. We can do that.
Seriously?
Yes. Look, I know it sounds cliche, but tomorrow's not guaranteed for anybody. Wait, so let me make...
It'll be fun. A little mini vacation, just the three of us.
Yes. It's going to be fantastic, and especially for you.
What? Why not for you?
Because this is a perfect time for you to, you know, take me up on that bet.
Paranoid much?
But a little bit, because I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
What do you mean? You know enough.
I know I'm going to be embarrassed.
Like I said, you know enough.
Really? I know how to get the answers out of you, young lady.
No. Don't you dare! Stop.
Come on.
Stop. I'm serious. Stop. I think one of my stitches open.
You okay?
Yeah.
I'll get the first aid kit.
No. I mean, I think I should go to the hospital.
Robbie, you're not going to have an intern do it. It'll take me 2 seconds.
No, I said no.
You don't have to be afraid.
But I am afraid, okay? I don't want you or Emma to have to live with what I live with.
We already live with it, Robin. Emma and I both. It's part of our lives.
I know, I'm sorry. I sound really irrational just after what Lisa tried to do to you.
I get it. I do.
So you let me go to the hospital then?
Am I going to be able to stop you?
I'll be back before Emma wakes up, okay? So just go back to sleep and
yeah, like I'm
rest.
Gonna be able to sleep without you.
Okay, well then, go back to Mrs. Meyer's house and steal the paper for the crossword.
They haven't delivered the papers yet. I already checked.
Well, yesterday's is still in the recycle bin. I only got halfway through
it. That's so not like you. You didn't finish it?
Sports,
okay.
Total lost cause.
Try me before you go.
Okay, hockey and fraction, 5 letters ends in G.
Icing. What would you do without me?
I don't know. I'd be lost without you.
Hey. Are we going to be like this in like 50 years from now, just sitting in our matching rocking chairs and doing the crossword puzzle, laughing?
I certainly hope so.
believe she called you. I told Epiphany we'd find someone to cover while we slept it off.
What? Slept what off?
She didn't call you?
We were having drinks at Jake's, and, you know, I wasn't supposed to be on call tonight. At least, you know, I don't know, that's the way it was.
No, me neither.
You, yeah, so I don't know what's going on with the schedule. It's just all out of whack.
Yes, I'm all out of whack ever since the stupid boat. Sorry, no offense.
No, none taken.
Well, you don't have to worry about Lisa anymore.
None of you have to. Anymore. What? Did you find the body? Body washed up at a warehouse on the harbor.
Okay, then that's it. Lisa drowned.
Trying to get away.
Cause of death?
Coroner's working on it, but you should know. It's not looking like an accident.